Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in my today's video, I will be telling you about Indus Valley Bio Organic Hibiscus Flower Powder. So hibiscus is basically, you people must have seen China rose or show flower, we call it in general language. So you must have seen these flowers in and around your place. And good part is hibiscus is very good for our hair and for our skin. So I like this because it's 100% natural. Other than that, there is no added chemicals, 100% bio, 100% pure. Other products, we have already discussed about a few products, and here is the list of all other products. So you can see ingredients are hibiscus rosa sinensis. So basically hibiscus flower powder, you can see, and like it costs you 199 rupees for a 100 gram pack. And when we open it, this is how it looks. So here is the powder. You can see, like, you get adequate amount of powder over here. So this is how it looks. And for using it, like how to use it, you get a booklet where you will get all the information about it. You can see the recipe here. There are various recipes provided. So here are three recipes. First of all, you need 2 tablespoons of bio organic hibiscus powder, then water, then coconut oil. It's very good for your hair health. You have to apply it on your hair. Here is the ways how you have to apply, like basically directions for usage. I hope you can see it. Here are all the methods provided. So guys, it's very good for hair and it's 100% natural. Best part is it's 100% natural. That's why you can apply. We already apply so many shampoos which damage our hair day by day. Shampoos and conditioners loaded with chemicals. So finally something you are getting which is natural. So it's really good to apply it on your hair for your hair growth, for improvement of your hair quality, and also for the, like, it helps in growing your hair faster. So guys, that's it for today's video. Bye-bye. Take care.